Maybe it was Deathslinger. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Dead by Dalek. Like I say. There we go. Yeah, I'm sorry for the short stream earlier. Yeah, just a lot of stuff that was happening. Besides church, yay, we got back. And yes, finally, the Holy Grouch Cafe reopens. I thought I did burn my tongue, though. I tried out a new drink for me. It tastes actually pretty good. And after that, I actually was with my dad trying to pick up the washer. The new washer that... So replace the old ones. Anyway, I could hear the chugga 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 chugga. I missed the chugga. Now just thinking about it, now I'm just thinking of big chuggas. I still can't believe it though. I could have sworn I did pick for the one where it says you repair four generators. For some reason, it didn't do that. Either that, since it looked like it was. You know what? Maybe I should turn on the fan because it is getting hot in here. So yeah, I'm sad guys, cause, man, I can't believe it, Texans lost. I watched the whole time, not the whole time, cause I was actually still waiting in the truck at Lowe's, and then on the road going home, I was watching the most of the first quarter on the phone, and the second quarter again. Then, partial to almost the ending to the second quarter, I did turn on the big TV for it. I just couldn't believe we weren't able to do anything in the second half. Uh-oh. We're in Lincoln Lane. And the field. Hey, I see Bill in his Christmas shirt. Hi, Beryl. How the heck does he not see Bill? Where is? Seriously? So much loudness. Ah, dang it. That's actually pretty funny now, that's actually coming out with blue smoke. The smoke of the flake. I think I like that effect. Aw, man! Someone got ruined? What do you mean, actually? I think someone's getting chased right now. That was nice, someone actually got ruined. Oh man! Yeah, there's no way for me to, get help from anybody. Sorry, pal. There's no way. Oh, dang it. I accidentally clicked it. So anyway, yeah, we were taking the lead in the first half with 21 points, while us, Pittsburgh Steelers actually were trailing about 18 points, no, 17 points, 17 points. They got a field goal in the third quarter. And then, after an interception that happened in the fourth quarter, they got a touchdown. I can't believe that actually happened. I mean, I would have seen that there was two people covering one of my guys in front. I would not have thrown the ball. Because otherwise they would have, you know, rebounded and just go like, ha ha! Look at that, I just went in front of your guy and just cut the ball. Not that. Nobody else scored. So it's been back and forth during the third quarter. On defense, like, who has a better defense? It was actually pretty cool, though. I mean, there was two Watts at one team. Imagine that. I mean, back then, there was actually, before the this year, for 2020's draft, all Watts were in different teams. Now, two Watts are actually in one team. Pittsburgh Steelers has two of them, while the Houston Texans actually have one. What? Nani? You're not gonna pick up him? I'm surprised. Where's the other guy? Hello? Aw, son of a derp. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm watching them and I'm... Oh, I'm messing up with the generator here. Yeah, this new watcher actually has a new function. Dang it, I can't even talk here. Because my parents told me to actually, rinse it out first with its functions first before using. It took the first, they took the second half in order to, finish off with just rinsing and stuff. Son of a der! Finally someone got hooked again. Oh, that was the second hook. My bad. Aha! Dang it! Why is it doing too early? There. Oh my derp, I don't even know how I did it! Can I jump over this thing? Nope. Why are they only fighting all the way over there? Hey, look, there's a Wondus. Cleansing totem, cleansing. Cleansing, cleansing, washing, washing. I'm serious, where the heck is everybody? Why are they only one soul with? There. Oh my derp, I'm gonna be fixing all generators here! Make noise. I didn't even tap you or anything. I didn't even pull you or anything. I heard the dump dump from you. I blind you. I don't even know who it is. I ain't looking back for that reason. No way, this boy is not gonna look back. You're not looking back. Did I escape? Okay. There we go.
Oh, the microphone fell down. Hold on.
Hold on. Son of a derp. What is that, Boo? Holy moly! I got it! Heck yeah! 4 generators! Woo! Looking back. What? You thought I was gonna open the whole way? Heck no! I ain't gonna leave my peeps like that! Ah, fudge. Oh, never mind. He's dead. I'm out of there. How are they coming to the rescue? There, I'm done. I can't believe it. Did I do all 4? No. Oh, wait. I only did 2. Huh. Oh well.
Yay, I got the peep.
Oh, peep. It looks like they skipped the door with me. Oh, come on, how come? Nah. Is it because they did the hooking stuff? And they kept on going around the killer? Nah, man. Dude, no way. I'm like, how the heck do I get more points? Like, no way. I could have sworn I get more stuff right here. I got chased by the killer, but at least I didn't, constantly, go back and forth, get chased by a killer, then get hit by a killer, then chased by a killer, then get hit by a killer, unhook somebody, then get hit, unhooked, then get hit, unhooked. Like, Man, you guys were making points over there. But you got one guy killed. You have one guy. Wait. Let me see something. Yeah, I'm still alive. What the heck? Yeah. For some reason, my screen froze. Oh, let me hide the screen then. I think it's the moment when actually the, yeah, it froze. Except for you guys, you can actually see it. So yeah, you guys can see it. Well, that's fine, I guess. Derp, 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 derp. Hey, what's this? Oh, notifications, right. Okay. Next match. Seriously, that was just a ridiculous match right there. So anyway, yeah, I'm gonna have to either get it through the store, the new my Xbox controller, so I can actually play it on the PC and try out this broadcasting thing. I want to see how it actually works instead of the Elgato. I hope it's like the same thing as the PlayStation 4, except that, you know, besides having the restrictions as the PlayStation 4, because that thing I didn't like at all. Never liked the restrictions. I still can't believe I still kept the medkit, guys. I mean, I still kept the medkit. Excuse me. So, let's see. So, during my wait for my, so I can finally put the watch, I actually is. Besides, you know, spending time and watching the game, also was actually playing more on Vanguard Zero, so I can actually level up my Tachikaze level. So I was actually able to level up to all the way to grade 4. I got excited because I'm almost going to 5 because I can finally give it the right sleeve instead of, you know, having a different sleeve than Dito supposed to have. Yeah, I'm still playing sleeveless for Tachikaze, but at least I'm doing a better job so far. But man, I really wanted to face Deathslinger. Golly! Alright, Ironworks of Mystery, the McMilligan State. You know what, let me put it instead. Oh no. I saw him. Oh no! It's Fred Krueger, isn't it? It's a box. Oh, great! Krueger again, y'all! No, man. I went to sleep faster now because I didn't know it was Freddy Krueger yet. Oh, it's all the way over there now. I wonder, does that every time when we get in here, we need to, you know, find our clocky things? You know, to wake up? Oh wow, look at that. There was actually a generator here. No door here.
Alright, wakey wakey me. I'm way too far away right now. I don't want to be close to Freddy Krueger now. Oh, there he is. Dang it. Didn't want to be right there close by to him. If that totem's not on fire, then I don't care about totem. Stunt you, boy! How is that no one's going after him? Ah. Dang it, how could no one... Next verse. I think I'm awake now. By the way, who's the one that... Is that... Oh, what, the derp? Where is the other gun? Oh, they're done. Nope. I'm running, boy. It's escaped. What the derp? Oh, finally the screen came back up. Oh, my derp. How was I bold? Dang it, why didn't you say? What? I'm already dead. Why is it still activating the effect? Let's see if she can survive now. No, all you have to do is just find the hatch! Oh my derp, what are you doing? Just find the hatch! Oh my derp. Where's the hatch? I could see Kruger over there. Turning invisible. You know, it's kind of funny though that she didn't even go after my body just to go get the medkit. She could already have already gotten, you know, the health boost that she needed, but no. Oh my derp, are you serious?
The hatch was right there.
So I got three generators right now, so I can't believe though. Me. Hey dear. Seriously, and when's the day when I'm finally gonna play again with Pojo? Man, that'd be a fun day. Let's try again. We lost our med kit though, which is sad. I don't know which way to go with this map. This little glove whip, I mean. So much female fatalities in here. Alright, we got it. Sealed envelope. Got a gear. The survivor is easier to locate. An injured survivor is more noisy and leaves behind a trail of blood. Of course you do. Ah. Money. After this match, I definitely need to go to Rachel. Yeah, I'm trying to stretch my leg right now. It's kind of funny on the way I'm stretching it, though. Using this part as leverage to stretch. Stretch. Stretch more. Oh my gosh, we're back to school. Midwich Elementary School, sound like, ew. It's lava. Not just a school. Hello? Oh, the frick? Crow scared me. This ghoul is so huge. Huntress! Ah, shoot. Where's the pallets? Huntress is here, guys! Run! What the heck was that? Hey, stop getting in front of me! My derp, really? Gotta recover a different set up here. Oh my gosh, how did she not see me? That is funny there. Hey Wolf, how's it going? Hey! Hey! I'm up down here! Oh my derp, she's still trying to look for me. Would someone just pick me up here? Oh, what the heck, who's calling me? Be right back, guys. If the crows start calling you, it might not be my fault.
you're gonna say you need to wash.
Thank you.
Okay, now it's it doesn't say it now. There we go. Ah, man. Okay, be right back, because I definitely need to go to a restroom, definitely. Sheesh. Alright. Man, it sucks. I wanted to keep on playing, then I got interrupted. I said, be right back. Okay, I'm back. Now this time I have the fan on because I forgot about the fan. Oi! Alright. Is that a coin or a suit? I think I'd rather have the fan loud than the game that's being played downstairs being loud here. Alright. Peter? Thompson House, Colwyn Farm. My Derp, now they're getting figurines. Modern Mogul, what the heck? Hello. Yeah, sucks the chaff froze on me. Ah, dang it. Oh, it's the Gorgon again. Do, 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 do.
You know what? I gotta have this girl from Stranger Things stop following me. I think that's the reason why he's following me right now. That's a totem. Are you kidding me? Why does she keep following me? Seriously, I'm getting tired of this. It's just freaking scary at the same time. Look at this. Where the heck is that guy anyway? He must be going around circles now. Oh my, Derp, it had to be you. You gotta be kidding, this thing's gonna be gone. Oh my, Derp, it actually fueled me. Derby's right there. He's like, he looked at me and he looked at the bird. What? No. What? Dang it. Oh, it's nice, David. Dang it! David got in front of me again. Must go in tall grass. Must not be found by man-eating dick. Dang it! Why are you letting me live? I'm concerned. Was he just waiting for that hook to go away? What the derp was that? What the hook? Alright, let's find out what they're doing right now. No, they're not. Why would you say that for... That is funny. Now, you know what? Let's get to another game. Alright. I can't believe that actually happened. Did I mention the oi? Oi! Hopefully this one actually is a lot more funner. I mean, the one with the Huntress was going to be a lot more funner than this. Because I wouldn't know where Huntress was coming out. Just like how I didn't know Freddy Krueger was right there. Like, hello. That was scary. I was like, wow. Just turned from the corner right there. And it didn't even make any sound. That was weird. Wrecker's Yard, all hidden wreckers. Okay.
Hi.
Wait. What was that? Heck yeah, I got the great skill check. Was that the blight? Got another Pemmick kid.
Hello.
I think that is the Blights.
Yeah, no, there.
Where is everybody? Why is she doing that to herself? Oh, it's not the Blight. That was the Blight. That's the Twop Ball. Watch out for white quap. Welcome back, Wolf. I'm facing the trapper right now. No. Wait, you know what? You go in here. Wait, come back here. I'll heal you. Where'd you go? Trap! Thank you! Must heal myself. Son of a derp. Oh, man. Hey, I found me another box. Somebody hit me. I need healing. Anybody has a white mage? Anyone? Oh, I need healing. Okay, I'll heal you now. I need help here. Help me with this boy. Sorry. Don't worry, we got this. You're professionals. There we go, lady. We done. All right, what I need to find is not the next generator that we need to fix. I need to find another box, or keep this med kit, whatever. Oh, great. Somewhere mixed with this box. Does the trapper giggle like that? Oh my dear. This is the one we were doing, I was doing earlier. I didn't get to finish this. I'm actually surprised he didn't actually whack it. By her. And also, oh wait, it was a claw dead. Didn't we just heal her? Come on, there's gotta be someone nearby her now. Oh, thank you. That's probably my twin brother. Hold on, almost there. Doop. Go 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 go. Eat and trap, boys. Boys and girls. Derps and everyone. I'm opening door. Someone better save his ass. Oh my derp. What's up? What? What? Oh. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to save him. He's already way far away. Well, we save. No, she's dead. She's dead. Never mind. Okay. We are gold. Okay. Oh my god. We're not gonna save her. If she was already with her last hook, keep going. There. Yeah, it's actually the first time ever since for so long I never got hooked. I got smacked. I didn't get hooked. I was like, I kept seeing it and I can't believe I actually was able to get away from him. Alright, let's see what the next one is. Unlock 6 chests. 6 chests. Okay, I'll take that. Alright. What are these? Oh. Yep. Alright. Unlock 2 survivors, hook to safety. I think it's the killer site. Cook 8 survivors. On hook 2 survivors. Gotcha. I'll take a challenge. The commando, commando, commando. Oh, is that the reason why? What? So I can only do one from all these tomes? Are you serious? Damage generator destroy drop pallet 15 times. My Derp. Wow. Survive 3 other survivors. I don't even know how am I gonna do that. I have to wait for them to escape. 2 medkits. Okay, that is actually. Ooh. So yeah, we'll try to see it with the chest first. Unlock this chest. That's going to be the hardest thing. Escape the trial while carrying an item with no charges. 1 time. And using the perk open-handed. Complete this challenge in a single trial. Open-handed. Do I even have open-handed? Permission, staring through, ace in the hole. Oh yeah, I do have open engine. Alright. My derp. Alright, let's see what we got now. Kinda sucks that Project Zomboid's not on, you know, the Switch. That would have been actually interesting to play right now. Since Pojo was... Oh man, I feel bad for him though. He couldn't find any dolls. He just kept walking. And walking. I don't know how his character did not, you know, just die from exhaustion. Suffocation pit. Like we're in state. Again? Didn't we just win suffocation pit not too long ago? Oh, great, he wants me. Whoever wants me. Oh, great, now I'm thinking about that song right now. Dang it, Pitbull! Was that? Did I just escape it? What was that? I didn't even see what it was. Oh, it's Ghostface! There's a hook right here. I don't even think he's... Really? There was a hook right there. Face is blind. I didn't realize there was actually a hook over there. Oh great, did the Wi-Fi go down again? Oh, dang it! How? Is that no one's paying attention? I'm being hit over here. Hurry up, please. I might have tape make kit, but I'm not gonna be using it right now. Thank you. Oh, wait, that was the sailor guy, right? Ah, damn. Hey, he got out of there. Someone cover me? A demand cover? Come on, man! Come on! Where is he? Did he make it? Yield. Oh, as he goes for his run. If I only had the offer thing, I think I might have gotten more points. Mr. Cootie couldn't do it right. I still have medkit. I gotta open another box now. Well, not five boxes now. Alright. Whole multiple boxes I need to find. Let's see which books it is. I hope they. Imagine if I actually find a flashlight or a key. Or awesome, or firecrackers. I have yet to find any pop cracker. I think I did find one time PlayStation 4. I don't remember if I actually did it right. Man, that would be fun to have. Firecrackers. Alright. Got me a perk. Ah! Just assumed I was gonna start red. Red. That's going. Look, I gotta make it. if the escape tape's gonna work or not. We still need to actually find chests. Alright. I didn't say what number we were at for now. But seriously, oh my derp. Can Ghostface not be any more sneaky? I gotta rewatch that stream. Man, that was like really too funny. Just like yesterday, I had a lot of trouble trying to figure it out. And guess what? Even with this GameCube controller for the Switch, it doesn't work for on it too. Grand Preschool, whoa. Springfield. Well. It's not a... Oh, it's Huntress. I heard the humming. So yeah, I did try connecting using the program. It doesn't work with the Switch GameCube controller. For some reason, it works for the Wii U controller. But I guess I am going to have to buy the Xbox One controller. The one that's actually the cable thing. That's not bad. I just wished I had another alternative. I could try it, just in case, you know, if it fails, then, you know, I could have it ready to go. Woo! That was close. What's up, boy? Oh, so I forgot. Hey! Got the gray one. No one warned me. What the heck? Rescue me, boy. Behind you, you idiot. Aw. Never mind. Someone rescue my derp self. Would someone not try to lead Huntress to me? Huntress only after me, only! Yeah. Ah, she picked right. I'm dead. Sucks, I didn't get to finish up a generator. They're getting the killer stunts. Man. Oh, my derp. You know how many times I passed through? And he's finally getting hooked. Family risen. Oh my gosh, we're going back to Japan. Look, Leonard White. Wait. Oh, no chest. I need to find more chests. Spelled I lost the dying well. I think I know who it is though. platoon though? Sailboat. Shoot. Saw there was somebody going up there. Wait, is that... guys? Was there an update I was supposed to know? Somebody there. Okay, this is weird. Why is the lanterns all orange? Not October yet. Man, they started early. Alright, can I do regenerate in peace? That's weird, he's not even doing the bustle or anything. Right, Crow? He does realize he could do the bustle. Changed! He's a changed! And it's in our room box. How far can this toolbox go? Not that far. That's doing a lot better though. What? I collected. He's not even using buzz saws, guys. Oh, there was a chest in here? I didn't see no chest. He's not even buzz sawing! They derp? What is going on here? Is he a newbie? I would have been boss sawing like bzzz all across the map. Cool. There we go, see? Boss saw. Oh. Looks like I skipped that one, guys. Oh my derp, I saw that. seriously, he's not bossing anybody. Wrong way, man. He's really trying to find me, guys. He broke it, didn't he?
Son of a derp, I did click it!
There. You're offering to the Lord. It's kinda late. Late to the party. Chest here. Wait, this isn't the place where I was here. Another toolbox. I don't try to avoid him at all costs because he could just, you know, knock you out one hit. Nobody was fixing you, man? Yep, he got somebody. Bottom floor. What was he doing there? Son of a derp. Oh, I clicked it too early. Man. My hand's all sweaty right now because of nervousness. It's been a long time since I've played against Hillbilly. Where the heck is everybody? Oh, there is somebody there. Way too far away from him. If he's on the other side, I can't get to him. Man, I can't even kill himself with him.
Son of a derp!
It doesn't slow down to the point where it's supposed to slow down. Stop that generator, man. Is this the bottom steps? To purgatory? Thank you. in my chest here.
Well, it did say I need to look for 6 chests, so
chop this one out of the 6. Oh, my derp is another one. Loot. He didn't break it, did he? Failure. What the heck? I made 2 me's. Hi, me. I know we've all messed up. I think I was in this building where I was actually fixing Jared. So it's already fixed. Wait, I fixed it. Never mind. Wow, he didn't even pick him up. Oh my derp, I found the hatch, guys. It's over here. Son of a derp. Oh my gosh, I was turning around. He's gonna find me. Now he's figured it out. Oh my gosh. can't believe they actually fixed it.
He didn't see me. What, you thought I was gonna escape from the gate? Heck no. Boom. 3 chests. I'm gonna go check on my watch right now. Hold on. Woo! Yeah! I can't believe I wasn't, you know, pit or anything. He messed up so much time. I can't believe I freaking dodged him. What the heck? Of all the things I've never seen, oh my god, I can't believe that actually happened, guys. From all the stuff that happened, how the heck did he not hit me? He not chainsawed me. He doesn't look like... Yeah, he's a freaking beginner, look at this! You derp? I got chased so many times. I was right there behind him. He's right there in front of me. He's right down the side of me. He was right there almost every single turn. I could hear him go vzzz. Finally, after so long. My god. Man. Survival 1000%. Took this 8000%. I'll twist it. 8400. 3600 boldness. My god, how did I not get the most points in that one? That's something about you, man. I was nowhere nearby to be able to get to him, because he was on the bottom floor. There was no way I was going to be able to get to him. Not in time. Oh. Alright, let me go check on my clothes right now, guys. I'll be right back. I'm back, guys. You know what? You know what I've decided now? I'm gonna have to switch. I'm gonna switch games so to keep this a little bit fresh, to keep me having laughs. So I'm gonna try to end the stream because I definitely I'm gonna have to change memory cards from the Switch right now so I could actually play it. Because I don't think I actually downloaded the game onto this memory card. So be right back, guys. So don't go anywhere. Oh. You guys need to go to the restroom, go to the restroom. You guys are thirsty, go get something to drink. Or get some snacks too. Because this time, it's gonna be good. A little fun though. A little time to finally celebrate Mario Day. Since I don't even know why I wasn't allowed to celebrate Mario Day. I was like celebrating Donkey Kong 64! They did mark it right now with 24 years of Donkey Kong 64, or Donkey Kong Country, actually. So, alright. Be right back, guys. So don't worry. What the heck? Who called me? Why was she trying to call me already downstairs? Oh my gosh, the Broncos are... Wow, Broncos and Texans actually have 3 losses together, so... That's sad. I think the other team as well has 3 losses too. I'm trying to remember who was it. I think it was the Browns straight up, because they were actually facing the Cincinnati Bengals. So, man, that sucks right now. First 3 games, and we already have several teams already with 3 losses. Alright. I'll just try to do a switch. Let's just see if there is no update. If there is an update, I'll wait for the update and then I'll. renew the stream. So thank you guys for joining me here. See you guys for a little bit right now. I probably will join a Pojo's stream if it does end up having an update. So bye for now. Be back soon. Bye.